Max's Easter Surprise by Rosemary Wells. Max played with his wind-up toys. Peep, peep, went his Easter chicks. Yap, yap, went his noisy puppy. Zoom, zoom, went his motorcycle. Max, says Max's sister Ruby, we are going to decorate Easter eggs. Parade, said Max. No, Max, said Ruby, tomorrow is the Easter parade. Today we decorate eggs, said Ruby's best friend Louise. But you can help by carrying the eggs to the Easter basket, said Ruby. Louise painted a beautiful green egg and decorated it with pink lace. Here you go, Max, said Ruby. Be careful, Easter eggs break very easily. But Max wanted a parade, so he gave the egg to his chicks. Ruby painted a blue egg with yellow spots. Parade, said Max. The parade is tomorrow, Max, said Ruby. Take the egg to the dining room and then come back for another one. Max took the egg. He gave it to his Yap Yap puppy. Ruby and Louise made eggs with macaroni faces. Grandma will love them, said Ruby. Careful, Max, said Louise. Don't drop the eggs. Max gave one egg to his big bad spider. He gave the other egg to his motorcycle bunny. Knock, knock. Grandma was at the door. Looks like you've been painting Easter eggs, she said. They are all in the other room, said Ruby. Let's go look, said Louise. Oh no, said Ruby. Where are the eggs? Max's toys rattled and peeped and chattered and squeaked. Each one was pushing an Easter egg. How wonderful, said Grandma. An Easter parade! Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for Max's Easter Surprise by Rosemary Wells. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.